Are you fucking kidding me?
I ordered from Shein, and now I am in crippling debt. But first, I'd like to pass it to Parsley. So this is the package. This is everything. I have a class in about 30 minutes. So this may seem rushed, but oddly enjoyable. The reason why I clicked on the video, I got a package from... Yeah. So this package from is a few clothes that I bought. I'm gonna say this. This is my first time ever ordering clothes online. And I must say, I am impressed. I'm not gonna meet ride or anything. I must say I am impressed. This is actually pretty good that they came. I ordered this 2 weeks ago and it came in 2 weeks. I was expecting this in about another 10 days, but it came like yesterday. I am in crippling debt after ordering this, bro. Now first things first, bro. I ordered some shades. I've always wanted shades like these, bro. If you guys want to see me in wearing all of this, you guys can go and follow my Instagram. I'm not going to post straight away, but there will someday be me wearing all of these clothes. Bro. Bro. So these are the shades that I ordered. A rimless shades. Yeah. Yeah, it could be better quality, but yeah. Ooh. Hold on. It smells like it's straight out of a sweatshirt. Yo, let me try this. Yo. I honestly thought it was gonna be a tighter fit on me. Yeah, and now for the final thing that I bought. By the way, all of this didn't even cost that much, bro. Cost under $1,000. But it still costs a lot because you have to pay 3 times. I did not expect it to make it here. Especially since I live so remotely away from everybody, like the rest of the world. Yo, big drip, bro. Big drip. Alright, that's it, bro. I know I made this super long, bro, but I'm gonna cut it there, bro. I'm gonna cut my losses there, bro. In other words, this was very nice. I think it was worth the money. Not worth the shipping fee for sure, though. Very nice, very nice. Approved. Now back to you. Thank you, Pause Me. I'm gonna make this video very fast because my battery's about to die, and load shedding and that. So, since the beginning part was very, very long, so I'm gonna make this second part slightly shorter. And no time for social experiments, that means. So, I'm going to have to talk about something else. So, I'd like to talk about Instagram and two very important things about Instagram. And that is, I'd like to ask, why do people turn off their comments? And why do people hide their likes? Okay, So first off, why do people turn off their comments? You are taking away a very important social aspect, a part of social media. I don't understand why. Maybe if it was something serious that you were talking about, that you were posting about, like something about death, or if you're famous like Drake and you limit the comments on your post, then I'd understand why. But why do you just take away the comments? That's like saying, here I am, don't critique me, just show me your love and I'm done. That's all that I see from it. And why do people hide their likes? It doesn't make any sense, really, to me. And yeah, why do people hide their likes? I'll talk about that in the next video, but for now, thank you for watching, thank you for viewing. This is very unprecedented that it's happening right now, but fuck me. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. Dragon Ball, bitch, I'm Goku when you Krillin.